messed up.
Yeah.
message. I text him back as a Brandon.
He wanted to watch me hit send on it.
I was like, Brandon, you're done.
On how it's doing. He wasn't 100% convinced that there wasn't like a fracture by the groin plate, but said he wouldn't change what he's doing. So
he said he can't put weight on it without that boot on it.
He's not allowed to. Now next week, hopefully, I think we're gonna hold off till we see him. Hopefully we can switch to the regular ankle brace. And then once he does that, he's able to start like doing some sprints on it, but he's not allowed to do any cutting. So that'll be another week or so out.